remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier. It's when we left the Witch's Camp.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Either, but they're different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnhan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Smell! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here? Maybe the riddle will help. Got up there. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up. That helps, right?
Go! These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you'd never been interested in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and older folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
It is over. Boy, another light crystal.
So
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but that works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead. Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.